suffer. For the first time in Natalie's life, he's not right at the back. Their mother pleaded with him to press on.